qualifying complete, let's review our top three today.
Hamilton, Bottas,
and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Welcome along then to the place where heroes and history are made. It's where the 2008 title was decided in the final corner. And it's the place, a year later, that Jenson Button stormed through from 14th on the grid to claim his one and only Drivers' Championship. It's Interlagos, and it's time for the Brazilian Grand Prix.
It's an unusual anti-clockwise race here at Interlagos, where the Sao Paulo locals are packed into the grandstands at each of the 15 corners around this classic 2.7-mile circuit. Two very fast sections bookend the famous and highly technical Sector 2, where getting a good run out of Junsao into one of the two DRS zones will be the key to any overtaking prospects today.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session.
An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Ricciardo, Verstappen, Sergio Perez, Moore, Sainz, they've taken a grid penalty, Stroll, Fernando Alonso, and Lando Norris. Ocon, Gasly, Sebastian Vettel, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Leclerc, Russell, Mick Schumacher, they've taken a grid penalty. Kimi Raikkonen and Nicholas Latifi. Mazepin and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid.
That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head to trackside for today's race.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
Brilliant. Nice move. We're leading our teammate by 23.8 seconds. Top job, my friend, top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through. Thank you.
And with that, another year of Formula One draws to a close. And a new World Drivers' Champion is declared. Another entry added to that prestigious list of the sport's most incredible drivers. Not just victory today then, but the championship as well. What a spectacular season they've had. Congratulations to the whole team. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. For our championship leader. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
I think for driver of the day, I'd probably pick Lando Norris. He lived up to every inch of his reputation today, and I think he'll be going home, quite rightly, a bit proud of himself.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they manage to secure the constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. You gained a lot of positions during the race, didn't you?
Your team must be ecstatic with how you're performing.
Great. Well, that's everything.
Thank you. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.